What you see in the table is the following. You see here the word pinui, evacuation, mimachazim from settlements. Now those are parallel, which is something significant in the table. And amazingly, you have here 8 Tavshinayin Bet, 5772, this year, best meeting with Memachazim. Now indicating clearly about this, what is going on now, the evacuation, Pinui, Memachazim, and the year 8 Tavshinayin Bet, letter after letter, definitely minimal in the Torah. Now what we supposed to learn from here is that the solution to these problems is not demonstration, not shouting, not what they are doing. One thing, to do tshuva, is the reason for such things happening, as the Torah says, if we don't keep tzniut, modesty, we see clearly, ve'zachar lo tishkav, homosexualism, right, clearly written, that the most severe thing, which causes Jews to be taken out from their land, and definitely you have here the most important sentence, ishamer lecha, pen tichot brit liyoshev haaretz asher ata ba'aleha, pen iye lemokesh bekirbecha. I have to be careful to make treaty covenant with the people which are in the land you are there, meaning coming close to them. Pen iye, because there will be a trap to you, as we know quite well, there's quite few Hamas organization and Patach which are here in Israel itself, which are definitely connected to Hezbollah and the Hamas outside, which can cause lots of problems, which are the Palestinians, which team coming here. So this you have to be very careful to come to clear to these people. And the ir anachash anachash, you have struck the snake, it's within other table, as the prophecy says, about nachish shakato, nachash bariach, which is the snake of Edom, European today, and anachash of Ishmael, Arabs, and both together, endanger Israel. So, this is the most important lesson from this table, where you see Pinui, evacuation, Mimachazim from settlements, and be careful, as is written here clearly, next to this ear, Mitzvot, Hashem, Asher lo te'asena, that you are doing, you don't do Mitzvot, and this is really which brings to this situation. So, only doing Tshuva, keeping what the Torah said, taking out homosexualism from your midst, keeping Torah properly, only this will be the solution to get the land not to have problems. Demonstration, all what is doing, Tag Mechir, which they call, will not help anything. Opposite, only will endanger Israel much more. So, only what the Torah tells us, if you want to get rid of these snakes, if you want to get rid of those Philistines, and Patach and Hamas, there's one thing, be careful not to make treaty with them, and Mitzvot Hashem, you should do the commandments of God and take away homosexualism with you, which is very, very severe sin. So let us hope that really now before Hanukkah, which is a proper time for Tshuva, as is written, abbreviation of Mashiach is Madlikin, Shmonat Yemei Hanukkah. So let us hope that really Jews, after seeing what is going on, the danger of war, brothers fighting between one and the other, no doubt this is a time to think properly, to do tshuva, to understand what is the Jewish people, the people of God, the chosen people. Only this will be the solution to our troubles, and only this will bring Mashiach soon in our time.